yourself. I spy a trap.
A couple turns should do it. There's a trap.
There's like a trap there.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in.
A cursed book. How obvious. Whoever opens it deserves the fate that befalls them.
Curious. Why don't you take a closer look? I'll observe from back here.
We surely shouldn't leave such a threat out, where anyone could stumble across it.
You feel better the second the book is out of your hands. The voices return, louder, stronger, commanding you to stop. But they have no hold on you. All you have to do is strike.
Light on my feet. Wits and blades, always sharp.
Heading out.
Assume nothing. One true way.
Got a long road ahead. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
My faith protects me. No time to waste.
The pride of the gate. Keeping pace.
You feel better the second the book is out of your hands. The voices return, louder, stronger, commanding you to stop. But they have no hold on you. All you have to do is strike.
There is work to do.
Maggots will be done.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Let's try this way.
You feel better the second the book is out of your hands. The voices return, louder, stronger, commanding you to stop. But they have no hold on you. All you have to do is strike.
There's no time to waste. What am I to do?
lies before me.
I wonder what the next move is.
A hero at heart.
Still breathing, despite everything.
What's next, I wonder?
Blade at the ready.
Ready, whatever it takes.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in.
Thank you.
work off their choppers in camp.
Ain't fair.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
That there?
Defender of the people.
No time to dally.
do the trick. Blueprints. They call for Sousa bark. There's only one place I'm finding a Sousa tree. The Underdark. Better be careful. Those webs carry vibrations.
Traitor's Path.
I will ascend.
No holding back.
Thank you.
take you out.
The blade will not bend. I'm finding my way.
Look what we got here. Another little birdie wanting to fly.
Stop this thing!
Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for heights. What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly. Cause it makes me laugh. You want this little cave lurking Watsit? Find your own. He's ours!
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
I reckon we could do better than this run, eh? We're leaving.
What about the gnome? Ain't we supposed to bring him to...
I said we're leaving! There's plenty of sport and rich pickings out there for us. Move it!
Fresh meat. Scared meat. Yes!
Maga Kamara, those pustulent thugs! Well, get on with it.
You saved me. Now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes? My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend. I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully, I'll pick up his trail from there. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
Just another crate. The blacksmith's blueprints. Weapons, from the looks of it.
Not too refined here. Just quick ideas sketched out.
Very well.
Rattle the door. Then a low moan. Someone or something is having a bit of fun.
Leave it. Whoever's inside doesn't want an audience, and I don't want to fight.
Smash you!
half ogre in the making. Death won't take me yet.
Get out!
One day, I'll catch a break.
Thank you.
stay focused. Behind us. I wasn't expecting it, but I'm glad to have some company on this journey. I don't know what you mean. It's nothing, really. Makes you think I'm hiding anything. If I've something to share, I'll let you know. You've already pestered me with your notions once today. If I have something to add, I'll tell you.
feast fit for an ogre, you notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat. The dagger is tightly embedded in the carcass. You notice nothing unusual. Tug at the dagger until the blade snaps in two. The sharp end is still stuck inside the meat. Sharp metal fragment pokes out a